roll from the crowd. What happened, Paul?
Oh, my goodness. Out in the corner, Ryan Crouser in the shot put. This is the fourth round. Sit back and enjoy this one. They just measured it, 74 feet, 1 3/4 of an inch. That is the second longest throw in history. He is now looking with two throws left to try to break Randy Barnes' indoor world record.
Oh, my goodness.